tonight at 10, a KLTV 7 News exclusive.
They should exercise every caution.
A hidden holiday hazard exposed.
I would not buy it.
Your East Texas news leader investigates the poison on your Christmas lights.
Normally warnings are there for a reason.
It's a danger you can't see, but you have to avoid.
I didn't even know something like that would even be on Christmas lights.
Before you decorate the tree, watch KLTV 7 News tonight at 10.